everyone, welcome to Little Bistro.
I'm Marie.
I'm Zeus.
And today we'll be showing you how to make a lemon cucumber slush with chia seed, our mocktail special for Easter. So Zeus, what are the ingredients?
Freshly squeezed calamansi juice, corn syrup, cucumber, water, popped chia seeds, and ice cubes.
So Zeus, what are the procedure of making the slush?
Okay, first put 8 ice cubes.
Our lemon cucumber slush here at the Bistro.